Texas.
And you're out here on vacation.
Yes.
And one of the highlights of your vacation would be winning that prize.
A new car! Pontiac four-cylinder front-wheel drive J2000 coupe. Sleek and streamlined with an impressive list of standard features. An exciting new way to take on the highway in style. From Pontiac comes a California Mission tinted glass, front floor mats, and AM/FM stereo. Bob?
Do you know how we play the card game, Mariana?
I've watched it, but I'm not sure I remember.
Well, do you remember the special deck with which we find out how close you have to come to the retail price of the car without going over to win the car?
Yes, I do.
This is it. Draw a card, and let's see what it is. You have to come within $400 of the retail price of the car without going over in order to win the car. Now, over here, I have a standard deck, and with this, you bid on the car. Do you wish to cut?
Okay.
Now, the face cards and the tens are $1,000. The other cards are the number on the card in hundreds of dollars, and the aces are wild. You can make them anything you want, $1 through $1,000. You draw a card, and that's your opening bid. As long as you want to increase your bid, you continue to draw.
Okay.
Do you have any questions?
No.
Let's play.
Okay, here
draw. $1,000 for the King of Clubs. That's your first bid. $200 for the Deuce of Hearts. You have a bid of $1,200. You see how we play the game?
Okay.
All right. $1,000 for the Ten of Clubs gives her a bid of $2,200. $800 more makes it an even $3,000. $400 for that card gives you a bid of $3,400. You have to come within $400 without going over.
Keep going here.
$700 more for the Seven of Clubs. $4,100 is your bid. And another $1,000 for that red jack. $5,100. Now you can make that anything you wish.
$1,000.
$1,000 more, please. $6,100.
One more.
$700. Now your bid is $6,800. You quit? All right, she has a bid of $6,800 on the card. She has to come within $400 without going over. And the actual retail price of that automobile is... Did you know Montreal loves me? Did you know that?
Is San Antonio going to love you?
Well, I don't know. Will San Antonio love me if you win that car?
They sure will.
The actual retail price is $7,709, a difference of $909. Love me anyway.
Yeah, we'll
thank
you,
Mariana. Bye-bye. I'm sorry you didn't win. We are going to be back immediately following these words.